Good afternoon again, this is Coach Reyes, and I think this is number six video. It's a video that goes hand in hand with the pitching 101 video. I've got my helper behind the camera right now, Zach again, and Ben's going to be behind the plate catching a little bit. And what we're going to do in this video, it goes hand in hand with video, I believe it's number five, pitching 101. But what we're going to talk about are the different grips for a pitcher and the four basic pitches that we teach the young guys, starting, you know, as young as, say, a good age would be 8 years old and up. We try not to encourage throwing a curveball, but we can definitely start throwing a changeup. But we're going to cover all four nonetheless so that you can pass this on to your athletes, for coaches and PE teachers and baseball enthusiasts and athletes. I'll go ahead and cover all of them. Let's begin by talking about the ball like we did in the very first video. The ball has got two distinctive, four horseshoes. I want you to make note of them. You see the little horseshoes here in the seams. Okay, you can find one anywhere. I want you to remember the horseshoe because it's the guide on how we grip the pitches. The absolute most accurate and pitch that can be delivered the hardest is what we call the four-seamer. And if you'll listen, if you've never heard this, by the way, my helpers, the horseshoe is here, okay? Let's just take the horseshoe and we're going to turn it to the side, and we're going to try to grip the ball over the horseshoe this way. Thumb on the bottom, okay? Fingers across the seams. What happens when you deliver this pitch right here, guys, it comes out, and what you see are all four seams traveling at you. It cuts the air better than any other pitch, and therefore travels more accurately and faster, okay? That is a simple four-seam grip, okay?